Upgrade the firmware on your FutureSmart 3 HP Enterprise printer from the EWS or embedded web server. Before you update your printer firmware, print a configuration page to view the firmware version currently installed on the printer. On your computer, open the drivers page for your printer at support.hp.com/drivers. Check the firmware version listed on the configuration page against the latest firmware listed on the drivers page to see if there's an updated version. If an updated version is available, download it to your computer. To access the EWS of your Enterprise MFP, you must first identify the printer's IP address or hostname. From the printer's control panel, touch Ethernet to display the printer's IP address or hostname. Write down the IP address or hostname, or touch Print to print the network information. From a computer or device connected to the same network as the printer, open a web browser. Enter the IP address or hostname into the browser's address bar. If entering the hostname, make sure http://// is entered before the hostname. If a message displays indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing the EWS will not harm your computer. From the EWS, select Sign In. Enter the administrator credentials and select Sign In. With administrator options visible, select the General tab. From the left column, select Firmware Upgrade. Under Install New Firmware, select Choose File. Navigate to and select the firmware you downloaded from hp.com/drivers. And then select Install. With the update complete, the printer will automatically restart and complete the update.